capacity.
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of you. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected then.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. Got this.
This for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer. What brings you to Sacnarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
A Flora Colossus. I thought your kind had been wiped out. Name your terms, Destroyer.
20,000 units.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast. But it is a capable warrior and it possesses regenerative qualities. Also, it is the last of its species. 20,000 units is sufficient compensation.
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
I mean, no.
Whoa! Rocket Drax has this.
Name your terms, then.
15,000. And you stay.
Whoa, you want to buy Drax?
Not buy. Invest. I could use a warrior like you at my side.
I have other commitments.
Shame. We could have had such fun together. 12,000 for the Flora Colossus, then.
12,000 is not
Not enough. That bad for a Flora... whatever, deal. 12,000 units it is.
The storms of Seknov grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
Flirting with a Seknarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
Heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few Scut Knuckles gotta die to save me, so be it.
Whoa, whoa, hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax! What part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. Don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party.
It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard, play-hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scutty father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday.
Once we ditch this place, I will show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration. It is shameful that Lady Hellbender's minions are so easily inebriated.
Hey, our so-called leader is the biggest lightweight of all.
I am not a lightweight.
Oh yeah? Remember that time at the Iron Lotus?
No!
I rest my case. Throne room entrance is down there. So we just gotta, you know.
Leap our way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when you pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax.
That's not what I said.
Come on, you were thinking it.
We're not pimps, Rocket. And the plan is going just fine, as is.
Still, we could have strung her along a little. Gotten us closer to Groot or something.
We'll not use my central magnetism to sell you.
Spoken like someone who's never dated.
Not everyone has to trick someone into a date. Reliable?
Trust me, this baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
Paid, stolen, such.
I trust Rocket's doodad. Remember that time on Onsara?
I remember no such time.
Before your dazed muscles, Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
My doodad led me straight to him. Hiding in a spike hatchery?
I was not hiding.
Yes, you were. Admit it.
I can't believe we haven't seen a single patrol.
Maybe this is just what patrol looks like for the night shift.
Such lack of work ethic.
Maybe. I just don't see them slacking off with a boss like Lady Hellbender.
Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just saying. Have a little faith, Mulberry. My tech built them thumpers. It's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot. Am I good, or am I good?
Those were the same options.
Remember that time in Mantlo's on Nowhere? Okay.
Tracker says... Ah, come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladidas probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
You sure that tracker is fixed?
I told you, it ain't broke.
I don't like our whole plan relying on some trinket.
Well, unless you're hiding a map inside that jumpsuit, it's the best we got.
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself.
Are we certain there is, in fact, an elevator?
Of course we're sure. We saw Groot leave on it.
Give her the old laser eyes, Quill. See if you can spot a power source or something.
Of course she can't just have a normal friggin' ground-level chair.
It's intended to inspire fear in her adversaries.
It's a crime of efficiency is what it is.
Doesn't look too comfortable either.
Can't you just do that flippy thing and get up there, Gamora?
Even I've got my limits.
What is your maximum altitude?
Less than that.
Come on, buddy. Do something.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just, Groot ain't moving or nothing.
Perhaps he is asleep.
He's probably just in a cage.
Just? In a cage? Quill, you better be making some progress.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that? There's an access panel or something back here.
Perfect. Maybe I could just hotwire the dash thing. All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
What's it like in there, Rocket?
Cramped and dusty. Smells like wet fur.
That is the smell.
I know it's me. Ugh, this thing is a mess. There's wires everywhere.
Have you seen the Milano?
Hey! Those are much more organized than they could be. It ain't my fault I ran out of them zip ties.
Here?
Done.
Whoops! Must be setting our soothing sounds, Volume 2.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky.
The primary and secondary relays are connected, you Zarnooks.
A tone conveys negativity.
Means if one fails, they both fail.
That does seem negative.
Oh, it ain't great. What are they doing trying to run this much current through one capacitor?
Is there a problem?
Just amateurs. This whole board is gonna need to be replaced.
Switch this.
Done. These ground wires are just tied together. Lucky I don't get fried.
Do not die in that hole, rodent. We'll be unable to retrieve your corpse.
You're all hard tracks.
This one. Oh, here.
Yep.
Okay, here. And here.
Got it.
There, keep it like that. I can get up to the throne now.
Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. There's definitely something up there.
If the chair is wired, the actuator for the stairs is probably not far away.
See?
Nailed it!
That is the wrong elevator.
What?
He's right. Brood went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Your voice does not convey certainty.
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
Kinda nice for a change.
Please. You get bored if it was all smooth sailing. Remember the cargo run for the Haunchy?
I remember you nearly jumping us into a black hole.
Here's my point. The exciting bits are what stick with you.
What the piece of scut!
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Shh. Heads up, more guards.
I will give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Oh, come on, you hunk of chunk.
Flark.
Shh.
Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet.
Like that.
It is more plausible that the tracker was discovered. destroyed.
That's better, I guess.
Sure. Crap!
Flark!
They're here for the tree. Alert, Lady Halbender.
Well...
Flark!
Shh. Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down!
Stuff it, Quill! Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
Rodent is more irritable than usual.
He didn't want us to sell Groot.
Nor did I. Tree was an inferior choice.
We got paid, didn't we? Now just a matter of us all getting out of here in one piece.
Wait.
Thanks, Drax.
What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.
Expecting more creatures than this.
Did you not see the skylight? It looks like there's tons more floors like this below us.
Oh, what the heck is that?
It's my spirit animal. Strong.
Beautiful. Looks like a rhino slept with a jellyfish.
Collector's Museum all over again.
At least these beasts seem well cared for.
Prison's a prison.
Nice. An assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this.
I am familiar with some of these creatures. They're not as rare as I would have expected for Lady Hellbender's collection.
Never meet your heroes, Drax.
Separate.
Rocket, we found him! Over here!
group! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey! Let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. Or we'll breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On 3, 2... Oh, that dast witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but I twinkled the toes.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on the stupid plan. Now that freaking Monster Queen is... I don't know.
Traumatized him.
Exactly. Is that it, big guy? Are you hurt?
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Tartar.
So no one's gonna talk about the fact that he's walking around naked.
You all shut your block and traps and let me think.
How was the tree able to open its prison cell?
I think they're more like pens, you know, like a zoo.
Nope.
Nope, don't do spider snakes or weird tentacle things.
Come on, big guy, don't just climb up. I told you, it should have been me in that box.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Bedouin Flarka do to you? Look.
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
Not go near
the fire. Rock!
awesome when it has no arms!
Destroy them, my pet!
Just be him!
Now, swing!
Let's do this!
My great strength goes under you!
Looks like you need a little help!
Then what's next, Peter?
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
The beast pokers! Let us take the advantage!
Feel this!
Look! It's sucking up that goop!
That! Now, attack!
Hold up, Rocket!
Go get them!
We're gonna get flattened if we don't deal with those arms!
You went
down that easy!
Oh,
Okay, stop! Stop doubting yourselves! You're putting yourselves on the line, and for what? For me?
What?
Because we're the dream team! Who's with me?
Do his way to kill the moon!
Come on! Just give me a shot!
If I can freeze it, you can slice it!
Prepare for pain!
The beast must feed on these gelatinous creatures! As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Heads up! Destroy that mine! Rush them! Swarm them! It'll be a slice!
Go get him, Tiger!
Now, attack!
Cut them open!
She's not gonna let this one go!
That's a problem for later!
Goes underutilized! Dive!
Come on, just give me a shot!
You do not possess
Alvender!
You're raising her!
My blows bounce off the jelly!
Enough with the jelly!
I will enjoy this!
Like we don't have enough problems already!
Our problems are sufficiently engaging!
Make like a tree and shake it off!
Yeah, you're all right. Now get back in there!
I'm ready! Find me an opening!
Destroy that mine!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Rush them!
Time's up!
Now, overwhelm them!
Strength goes underutilized! Meet your maker!
Let's see that sword!
Cut to Pinch is not gonna let this one go!
Because it would be dishonorable to forgive such a slight!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
The creature does not have 8 limbs!
Now, attack!
Blitz of rocket!
We're about to have more problems!
Smash it up, Fred!
Horrendous gall!
I don't think he cares anymore!
Swarm them, my pets! Overwhelm them!
Watch out, Gamora!
Feel this? Come on, just give me a shot! My dweller! What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
Useful if you want to get burned!
Get around! Unleash me onto these fools! Shall be your downfall!
Let's end this thing!
What's next, Peter?
It was either you or the deli box! Glad it was the deli box!
Nice to meet you! Incoming!
Even exist!
I don't know, but cutting into them is pretty fun, right?
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a god!
I can't hit the middle!
Watch those balls!
I would sooner use them against the beast!
Do your thing, Greg!
Feel my wrath!
I got all these. I'm just dying for you!
The explosive could be useful in proof!
How many lives has this thing got?
One! And it shall soon end!
I've about time!
Move it!
Quick, Ethan Clark! Those things run hot!
Death has come!
Looks like even she's got her limits!
Way to cut him down to size, Gamora!
Time to shred him!
It'll be a slice!
Things are heating up! Get it?
Yeah, and you can pull it!
That car's gonna blow!
The creature mocks us with its regenerative jiggling!
And that's for the deli! Break its bones!
How many lives?
An awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guys, hold on!
Bones are
mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree, tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki!
Is it true? I really want to know.
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went to the quarantine zone. I smoked before and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were really bad.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called She's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
I just have to...
It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quill. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right, we made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else. Get out of my tail, Quill. I'm busy. Hey, Groot! Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down there?
No wonder Rocket's the way he is.
Are those Chitauri handcuffs?
What? Yeah.
Strange thing to collect. And I collect some pretty weird stuff.
It's not like that. I found them in the quarantine zone and I just kept them.
Why?
I don't know. As a reminder of who I used to be, how I got here, It's stupid.
Not necessarily. You want to talk about it?
I don't know if you know this, but my dad is kind of the king of Spartax.
I know.
You do? I mean, you do. Of course you do. You're you.
Yeah. And it's not exactly a secret. It's what I would have done. Kidnap the progeny of a powerful leader to control them. I mean, Hela knows how long they kept you. Except that it was for the express purpose of keeping the Spartoi Empire from joining the Resistance.
4 years.
What?
4 years. That's how long they had me. 4 Earth years. And a few days.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. For a long time, I thought my dad would come get me. Raise an army, send in spies to break me out, something. But he didn't. Guess it wasn't politically advantageous.
Fathers suck sometimes. Trust me.
At least your dad wanted you. Even after the war, Mai wouldn't see me.
One, want is a nice way of saying kidnapped. Make no mistake, Peter. You're not the only one who was stolen from their home. And two, you went to Spartax?
Even had a speech worked out and everything. Hey, Dad, it's me. Your son you left to rot in a Chitauri prison? It was that or punch him. I was undecided. Still am. Getting into the White House would have been easier.
White House?
Basically, my dad loves bureaucratic bullcrap. I thought being his only son would be enough to get me an audience. Turns out I needed an appointment.
The Spartoi Empire was in political shambles after the Galactic War.
He was too busy to see his kid? Yeah, I got the message loud and clear. I lost everything I ever loved because of him, and he wouldn't even look me in the eye.
I'm so sorry, Peter.
Don't be, I just really want to punch him. Ever been to Chitauri Prime?
More times than I care to admit.
Then you know what it's like. How they're like. The scritching, scratching, hissing, reptilian stuff of nightmares.
Oh yeah, hard to forget.
I've seen some pretty messed up movies, but nothing came close to what it was like living on Chitauri Prime. I was just a kid. I didn't even know aliens were real until they showed up in my backyard. And now?
And now you're surrounded by aliens.
There aren't a lot of humans out here. Sure, there's a few of us kicking around.
Richard Ryder.
Right, that guy. Might as well be an alien. Point is, I'm pretty much alone. All because the Chitauri saw me as a valuable asset.
Not just the Chitauri. Thanos.
Of course, your dad was pulling the strings. I think I'd almost rather Thanos over those lizards.
I can promise you that Thanos would not have been the better option.
Maybe. I mean, do you know what the Chitauri do to their prisoners? The invaluable ones? They throw them into an arena and make them fight monsters. They take bets. Sabotage favorite prisoners by breaking a leg or an arm. All of it for their messed up insect entertainment.
You survived, Peter. Men stronger than Drax have been slaughtered in those arenas. You lived.
Yeah, I survived all right. As a bargaining chip.
Would you have preferred death?
I don't know. Back then, maybe. Now? Not so much.
Then be glad you made it out at all. Hela knows I'm glad you did.
Anyway, it doesn't matter now.
Yeah. I guess.